بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يا أيها المدثر قم فأنذر وربك فكبر وثيابك فطهر والرجز فاهجر ولا تمنن تستكثر ولربك فاصبر فإذا نقر في الناقور فذلك يومئذ يوم عسير على الكافرين غير يسير.
O thou enveloped in thy cloak, arise and warn, thy Lord magnify, thy raiment purify, pollution shun, and show not favor seeking worldly gain. For the sake of thy Lord be patient, for when the trumpet shall sound, surely that day will be a day of anguish, not of ease for disbelievers.
ذرني ومن خلقت وحيدا وجعلت له مالا ممدودا وبنين شهودا ومهدت له تمهيدا ثم يطمع أن أزيد كلا إنه كان لآياتنا عنيدا سأرهقه صعودا إنه فكر وقدر فقتل كيف قدر ثم قتل كيف قدر ثم نظر ثم عبس وبصر ثم أدبر واستكبر فقال إن هذا إلا سحر يؤثر إن هذا إلا قول البشر.
Leave me to deal with him whom I created lonely, and then bestowed upon him ample means and sons abiding in his presence, and made life smooth for him. Yet he desireth that I should give more. Nay, for lo, he hath been stubborn to our revelations. On him I shall impose a fearful doom. For lo, he did consider, then he planned. Self-destroyed is he, how he planned. Again, self-destroyed is he, how he planned. Then looked he, then frowned he, and showed displeasure. Then turned he away in pride, and said, This is naught else than magic from of old. This is naught else than speech of mortal man.
سأصليه سقر وما أدراك ما سقر لا تبقي ولا تذر لواحة للبشر عليها 19 وما جعلنا أصحاب النار إلا ملائكة وما جعلنا عدتهم إلا فتنة للذين كفروا ليستيقن الذين أوتوا الكتاب ويزداد الذين آمنوا إيمانا ولا يرتاب الذين أوتوا الكتاب والمؤمنون ولا يرتاب الذين أوتوا الكتاب والمؤمنون وليقول الذين في قلوبهم مرض والكافرون ماذا أراد الله بهذا مثلا كذلك يضل الله من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء وما يعلم جنود ربك إلا هو وما هي إلا ذكرى للبشر.
Him shall I fling unto the burning. Ah, what will convey unto thee what that burning is? It leaveth naught, it spareth naught, it shriveleth the man. Above it are 19. We have appointed only angels to be wardens of the fire, and their number have we made to be a stumbling block for those who disbelieve, that those to whom the scripture hath been given may have certainty, and that believers may increase in faith. and that those to whom the scripture hath been given and believers may not doubt, and that those in whose hearts there is disease and disbelievers may say, What meaneth Allah by this similitude? Thus Allah sendeth astray whom He will, and whom He will He guideth. None knoweth the hosts of thy Lord save Him. This is naught else than a reminder unto mortals.
كلا والقمر والليل إذ أدبر والصبح إذا أسفر إنها لإحدى الكبر نذيرا للبشر لمن شاء منكم أن يتقدم أو يتأخر كل نفس بما كسبت رهينة إلا أصحاب اليمين في جنات يتساءلون عن المجرمين ما سلككم في سقر قالوا لم نك من المصلين ولم نك نطعم المسكين وكنا نخوض مع الخائضين وكنا نكذب بيوم الدين حتى أتانا اليقين فما تنفعهم شفاعة الشافعين
Nay, by the moon, and the night when it withdraweth, and the dawn when it shineth forth, lo, this is one of the greatest portents, as a warning unto men, unto him of you who will advance or hang back. Every soul is a pledge for its own deeds, save those who will stand on the right hand. In gardens they will ask one another, concerning the guilty, What hath brought you to this burning? They will answer, We were not of those who prayed, nor did we feed the wretched. We used to wade in vain dispute with all waders, and we used to deny the day of judgment till the inevitable came unto us. The mediation of no mediators will avail them then.
فَمَا لَهُمْ عَنِ التَّذْكِرَةِ مُعْرِضِينَ كَأَنَّهُمْ حُمُرٌ مُسْتَنْفِرَةٌ فَرَّتْ مِنْ قَسْوَرَةٍ بَلْ يُرِيدُ كُلُّ امْرِئٍ مِنْهُمْ أَنْ يُؤْتَى صُحُفًا مُنَشَّرَةً كلا بل لا يخافون الآخرة كلا إنه تذكرة فمن شاء ذكره وما يذكرون إلا أن يشاء الله هو أهل التقوى وأهل المغفرة
Why now turn they away from the admonishment, as they were frightened asses, fleeing from a lion? Nay, but every one of them desireth that he should be given open pages from Allah. Nay, verily, they fear not the hereafter. Nay, verily, lo, this is an admonishment. So whosoever will may heed, and they will not heed unless Allah willeth it. He is the fount of fear, he is the fount of mercy.